discipline.
Warren always going for the takedown, always moving forward. Beautiful slam, taken down with emphasis here. And then Georgie at the end chasing down Warren, lands that knee, bang, right on the forehead. I think that's the shot that opened up the cut, but it ended up not being that bad. Warren staying on it. And Warren, when he's on top, very busy, not only with the punches, with the knees here to the thigh and to the side. Always.
Poker players have to show up ready to play their A game. You have to get a good night's sleep. You have to eat right. You have to be mentally sharp enough to make good decisions on every hand. One sloppy play, one, can cost you the tournament.
Now, this escape here, Karahanian going for that guillotine, really his last gasp, and man, such a tight guillotine. Warren's face is purple here, Sean. He cannot breathe at all, but manages to pull the head out, and that was it. I think that sealed.
All scored about exactly the same at 30-27. All for the winner by unanimous decision, and now a finalist in the Bellator tournament, featherweight division, Joe Warren.
A fighter who comes into a fight out of shape is setting himself up for failure. You have to put in the work before the fight to give yourself the best chance to win. And once the bout starts, you can lose the fight in an instant if you get lazy and let your guard down.
Discipline is remembering what you want. Discipline is based on pride, meticulous attention to detail, mutual respect, and confidence. Discipline must be a habit so ingrained that it is stronger than the excitement of the goal or the fear of failure.